Hi, and welcome to City Protection. Today we're sharing with you tip one of the five-part anti-burglary tips. One of the easiest crimes to prevent, break-in, is also one of the most common. Somewhere in the world, there's a burglary committed every 15 seconds. If it happens at your home, you lose much more than a few belongings. A break-in, even when you're not there, has a major effect on your and your family's sense of safety and well-being. But burglaries don't have to happen. There are a lot of things you can do to increase home security and make your house burglary resistant. Here are tips you can use to help keep your family safe. Anti-burglary tip 1. Don't advertise you're away. The very first thing a burglar seeks out when choosing a house for a break-in is one with no one in it. If you make your house look occupied when you're gone, most burglars will merely pass it by. Here are some ways to do that. Use automatic light timers all throughout the house and have them turn on and off in a way that imitates your normal patterns. Looking for light timers that have battery backup so that the timer doesn't stop if there is a power failure. Using timers that have more than a once-off cycle can create the impression of a movement from room to room. The same kind of timers you use on lights can also be used to turn radios or TVs on and off. Consider using timed automatic drape and curtain openers. Drapes that are always closed or always open suggest no one is home. Turn the volume of your phone's ringer down so someone outside can't hear them ring. If you can, have your calls forwarded while you're away. Burglars sometimes call to see if anyone's home before a break-in. Arrange to have your lawn cut if you're going to be gone for a long period. And rather than stopping your mail and newspaper delivery, ask a neighbour to pick them up and hold them for you. Seeing deliveries being made makes a burglar think someone is at home. Ask a neighbour to use your bin from time to time and to put it out on the pavement and bring it back on trash day. Always park your car in the garage with the garage door closed when you are there. By doing this, someone monitoring for patterns won't know your car isn't there when you're gone. In the interest of home security, never leave notes on the door. They just say to a burglar, "Come on in." That's it for part 1. Stay tuned and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great home security tips. Also feel free to contact us on 0860 100 202 or visit our website at www.cityprotection.co.za for all your home security needs. Our friendly and efficient staff is awaiting your call. Thank you for watching.